So if I want to subtract the yellow out of this color, what background should I put it against?
Well, right. yellow
to make it look young.
Yeah,
so the brightest yellow, the yellowest yellow, you have it,
that's the yellowest yellow.
Yeah, one of these. So the yellowest yellow, I'm going to take the yellow out of it. And then it's going to push that color in what direction? Opposite of yellow. Okay, so yellow is going to push it violet. Violet is the opposite of yellow. This is why knowing the color wheel is so good. So I just make this color look far more violet than it did before, when you spoke it even better. So let's say that I want to make, since I've taken the yellow out and I've pushed it violet, to make this color, the second square of this color, look vastly different from that one, what do you think I could put it on to make it do?
Violet.
Yes. Very nice. Oh, that's a good choice. And this does another thing where not only is it pushed towards yellow, but we also see the light and dark differences. So same color, different backgrounds. This is wrong. This is one color, looks like two. This is number one in your number. Sorry. One color is two. So you know that this color is in between blue and green, right? So in order to break that color apart, what's your strategy? You take the blue out and the green out.
That's true.
You could do a lot of different things with this though. You could put this on a blue background and take out the blue and make it look greener. One thing that you can't do is make this one look much brighter than it is. So it won't change bright or dull. So you're really dealing with hue in this one because it's already a bright color. So this is also making this color lighter. So if this is getting lighter and greener, let's see if we can make this one bluer and darker. So how do you make something more blue and more dark? What's the opposite of blue and dark?
Orange.
And something light. So let's try this light orange. This is green. So now we have the same color. One is far more blue. One is far more green. One is lighter, one is darker. So, really?
Yeah.
So here's what I would do.
Look at this. Unfocus your eyes.
The thing is, right now,
it seems like the light, like this is obviously lighter.
And green. So, right now, you know that those are the same color. And sometimes what you know hinders you from what you see. So because you know it's the same color, you will sort of account for that.
You know,
yeah.
About the eyes.
When you unfocus your eyes, you're really just looking at two squares that don't look at all of the same.
I'm gonna
make, I'm gonna know that the background color extracts itself from the color that's on top, you know, or any color that it's next to. So this color, since it's violet, I need to take what out of it? All the red, all the blue. So I'm going to start with this color. So it looks like it's going to push it towards brown. So not only is it making it less red, less reddish blue, it's making it more brown. It's taking out this color, because it's so saturated, it's taking out the saturation of the color inside. So I want to do that with this one too. So I need to let it nice and brown.
I'm going to let you guys work on that for a little while, and I'm